Welcome back, guys, to another video on my channel, Nibs the Gamer, and yep, we're gonna be playing some more Aviation Empire. I thought the video was uploaded last 6 hours ago. I just have 2 views, I know. It's okay. Is it the rule to like 1,000? I hope. Okay, no, it hasn't started. Okay, so I fixed the thing problem and I bought 2 E319s. E321 of them. I don't remember, but yes, still. Yeah, we'll continue. Solve the money problem. Got a bit more money. And look, more airplanes. Ooh, baby. DC-2s all around the world. Airplanes. Okay, here you have the Airbus A310. Oh, okay, A310. But not bad. Fast. Amsterdam to New York. Can do from New York to nope. Now out of range. No. Must work. Cause we've sneezed better, that's why. So yeah, that's it for one of them. Hey Bubba. And then, should we buy more DC-2s? I don't think so, no, no. But their money is growing. I don't do anything. But it's so MCA. Okay. What the fuck, John? Oh yeah, I did have a Aruba. Forgot about you. You're not. Okay, I'll fix you. Just 4 gates. Cleaning. 4 4 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 2 When I get another aircraft, I will. Now I have the problem. Come back. Jakarta. Okay, let's go. One, go. So now, maybe I'll save up. I'm saving up for that airbus for me in the US. Not that much of anything else, because some for 7, it's like you wasted 120k, 26k on saving up, and then you just got one aircraft one. The airbus can get way more. That's even what it is. Cause I think we're gonna have 1k at the end. Because if you subtract 9,250, oh, yeah, cause people are, the more aircraft you have, the more fuel you have, the more lateness you got. You have 87, okay. Ooh, boys. Two, one, let's go, boys. Okay. Oh yeah, I ordered an Elgato. It said it's gonna come by Thursday. Like the deadline is Thursday, but maybe come in this week, max Thursday, because like when I checked on Amazon, it's a 1080 HD. So yeah. Here we go. 1080p isn't that bad. Oh, yeah, should you gonna buy an Airbus? Just watch. And I get more. We need 76k to buy more Airbus. Airbus is elegant, beautiful. Once I was in an Airbus A319 of Lufthansa. Great. Although that's economy, but I like it more than. Because you barely have leg space. Man, the leg space is so small. Even though you're like an adult. You can buy it now. I think we're off the give us a sea fast food. This is it. Dakota. Avenues and issues. DC8, 25. Where did you see it? Oh, nice. Okay, wait, I'll just save money. This is all what you can all do because what's your problem, sir? I will help you. I will assist you in your road to victory. One. So this is because you can download it, and if you're like my friend on Facebook or something, I can, like compete and stuff like that. Sure, fun, and you can send other people aircraft. Like if you had this game and I had you on Facebook, and you had this game times two, yeah, I can send you like do a giveaway whenever I get an aircraft. Your boss, I may give it away to you. Depends. And yep, speaking of my aircraft, it's gonna arrive on Thursday. Deadline. That's amazing. That's what I wanted. I don't want it on Tuesday, no movement. And the Eisendrack is coming in perfect, but on Xbox. Anyways, it's kind of better. People are gonna be like, are you stupid? I'll be like, yeah. Because I can see what to do on like, the amazing stuff to do in the map, not just like going and dying around like two. And then just like keep on discovering everything. That's one, and I'll be playing like Go to Hero and more. Any game you want, but just put it down in the description link, and I'll see it. iPad, if you want, like now. iPad, phone, a game on. Oh, yeah, I'm getting World War Zombies. Yeah, that should be entertaining for you guys. Okay. Yes, boys. So, yeah, guys, it should be really entertaining for you. My aircraft. We have to go Aruba. Let me just buy two more Airbus and my priority first. Yes, yeah. Because that, do that. Money goes down so fast. In the blink of an eye. Whoever just blinked now. Did you see that? My god. Constellation. That's why when you have a chance to buy an airplane, just go ahead and buy it. I'm telling you from now, just go ahead and buy it. And I'll be doing another video of extreme landing, so video, maybe it should be boring, but if I'll make it like dangerous, like we have so many air disasters and stuff like that, then that should like ease it up, make it more fun. Okay, I don't know. Yes, boys. Constellation. Okay. I've got videos will be set up this week. Me and a new YouTuber. I'm helping. I think he's called the Blog Gamer. He's made that. Check him out if he made his YouTube channel. I don't know. I'm just thinking about that. So yeah. I need 70. One aircraft costs 38 and 76. Yoda. So, and by subscribing, you would join the Padawan army. Oh, shoot. We didn't be in that aircraft. The cool thing about this game is that you're like, as if you're having a pilot. Wait, fast. Now the money's going. No, okay. Now we're gonna get it. Two Airbus. Two Airbus or four Douglas? I say four Douglas. DC-8, not DC-2. Yeah, DC-2 man, DC-2. I think 15 or. I don't know. Something like that. Well, yeah, like, that would be cool. And then next episode will be like fixing airports, like that, and show like helping people and stuff like that, helping the needy. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy Douglas's because I need jets. Not like the army, just like 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Please, wait, I kind of have. Wait. Okay, stay there. Do you see 10? One, okay, not that. DC 8, 3. Airbus, 2. 737, don't want that. Fokker, good aircraft. Oh yeah, nice. Oh shoot, maybe get a 747. Wait, let me see. Because having that in Europe, although I said that, maybe I'll see. Saving 126k. Just saving a lot of money. Next episode will be money wasting. Maybe. Some people are sad because Minecraft wasn't working out for me. This game was working out perfectly. 1,385 views, something like that. That's amazing. Thanks for all your support, guys. Enjoying living the life. And then I'll do like World of War Tanks. I love that game. It wasn't successful on the iPad, yeah, because it's not that nice. On the Xbox. Many games I have on the Xbox. I have many games. Rise of Rome. A bit inappropriate, but won't play. I'll just skip that part. They see me flying. Guys, put in the comments if you want the next video to have music or something. Yeah, that would be good. So yeah, okay, let's go up straight, right. Straight. Great. They see me flying. They hate it. Yes, okay. Wait, dude, I can buy it. Let me just save up more. First, I want to see how many DC2s I can buy. Double S DC2. One dwarf DG2. And I'll do like Shadows of Evil Rituals. So that should be fun. SOE, Shadows of Weaver, and Giant, and I have the season pass, we play more multi, anything you want, we play with my friends, do like surprise challenges that make the only normal uploading. So yeah, I make them rage or do something that would like just embarrass them and then put it. I'm the perfect person. So yeah, okay, 137. If I reach 200k, I do 26, I can buy both too. I think more, but yeah. My dreams of being a pilot were successful, but I don't know, maybe I'll be a pilot. I'm gonna go for a really interesting plane, every plane on the back of my hand. So yeah, that guy who questioned me on the pitch about which aircraft is there in the sky, and then he said that's a no-no. How do you know? You know yourself, son. You do know yourself. Never question me about an aircraft. I know all of the aircraft, even the guns in Black Ops. Well, the guns are so easy, man. Razor Barracuda. And I'll do Advanced Warfare Zombies because that was amazing. The zombies were nice, honestly. Multiplayer was so bad. Everything else was nice. Saving up. Oops. Wow, I remember you. Okay. Here. DC-8. I'll be able to. I don't know, should I? I'll buy a 747 and buy. Oh, yeah. I can get. Yeah, I can buy a huge amount of aircraft at the same time. You guys can go ahead and try out this game for yourself. It's beautiful, amazing, whatever you want, you can call it. So, yeah, me and my friend used to battle out. This game actually made a legend, but then I deleted it. Like a stupid idiot. With 126 minus 140. I have 46k. I can. Oh, yeah, boys, I can buy. Oh, yeah. I can buy 747 and another one. Oh my god, money goes away so fast. You. Remember this aircraft? Yes, I will go. And then, money spending. I will do this episode because I know you all want to see it. So, yeah. In the weekdays, if I don't upload, it means I have to study. This week is a really tough week. I think I missed one, didn't I? No, I didn't. Thanks God. Okay. By the way, this game is designed by the actual KLM Airlines. I will can go buy SMOs. Airplanes. First, I'm gonna buy the 747. Money. Okay, DC use. Amsterdam, London. Damn, cushion. Go away, airport. So bad. Okay, yeah, sure, should be good. 747 boys. Where is that gonna go? Check it out. NYC. London. Paris. It, no, London. I said. London. London, not Amsterdam. No. We need four airports. That's good. Where are you, big boy? Get out. What if we have traffic in this airport? There, my big boy, at my 126k was spent on you, my friend. You were the one and only 747, I think. This is the 8i. This 8i doesn't have the. It is Boeing 737. It doesn't have like the 737 type of wing. That's why it's the 8i. Well, that's VIP lounge. Like this. Look. I don't even think I have space anymore for anything. Watch. Jewel. Is that you? No, it's not. Where are you? Down, I think too. Come back, my son. Yes, flying is cruising altitude. No, I'm cruising. I am probably 10,000 feet. Yes, my friends. After this one, I'll just get more money, then we can build Aruba. Oh shoot, I forgot to do Aruba. I feel so free. Next, I'll buy DC-2s and send them to Aruba, yeah, because I don't want to waste that much money on that cheap country. I was from Aruba, I'm very sorry. But in the game, maybe in your life, your country is so good, amazing. Of course, beautiful, every country has a beautiful landscape, no matter what country you are in. Okay, so now I'm going to buy DC. Douglas DC-3? Yeah, DC-2. Let me go here. To my friend, multiple 7 boys. Yes, that's what we want, my friends. Where are you, Aruba? Okay, you can delete, I don't care. There you are. Another one. You're so mean. Just because I went to Aruba, you don't want me? I don't want you, son. Paris? Arrange? Okay. You're my friend. You need help? I will help you. Giving a helping hand to the needy. Welcome, Aruba. You have 3 aircraft now. People were stuck in that country for so long until the unknown Nibs the Gamer united them all. Okay, this video will be on in like a few minutes, hours, depends on how fast. And now I'm traveling to Munich and make a video, vlog, yeah, whatever. Okay, so I think that's it for today. Let's see. I have way more 12 connections. I have 16. Alright, sorry. Buy more aircraft. Buy. No, I have aircraft. Don't buy aircraft. Amsterdam to Lisbon. Lisbon to Karachi. Okay, well, where are we? Well, you're not getting anyone, son. Let's see New York. How does the airport look like? But it is. This is so futuristic. This is YMCA. People, please get out of here. And we have to take off. My hand can swipe that fast, you know. How many do you have now? Boys, look how many aircraft. 16. Okay. And then go away. Okay. No one needs London. Only on this flight, you know. No. Buy the aircraft. No, fast. Spend the money. Not you, boyfriend. To Aruba. To Japan. Had to go for a little. More aircraft, then that's it. I'll upload this video. Where are my arms to them? No Aruba. No one wants you. Goddamn, we have that. Okay. Amsterdam, how many do you have now? No, I don't want to zoom in. You have 96 aircraft. Maybe I'll buy 4 more this episode. Aircraft. Copenhagen. Europe is a beautiful place, continent to be in, but you're alive. Okay, 97 or 99 on 100th aircraft is gonna be something like, wait a second, I'm gonna buy DC-6, no, you are gonna be the last aircraft we're gonna put. Okay, 97, 98, perfect, 99, come on boys, we're gonna do it, just do it, okay, boys, the last aircraft, the 100th aircraft of KLM is gonna be the one and only, DC-8. DC-8. I'm proud of you, son. Bring this country proud and shine high. Okay, 100. We are fine. How do you have only 16? Yeah, way more. The connections from Amsterdam. My brain hurts. What did I do? Okay, I'm just gonna end this episode. Fix the money. Do it. Finish 1992. What's this? Caleb is amazing. History is so far. Look at this. Timeline. '19 was the first flight. Then 1920, Pilot Jerry Shaw flies from London to Schiphol Airport in Elise de Havilland DH16. Nice. History of KLM is amazing. Like Emirates Airlines, no history, nothing. This airline has history. Oh, they're eating. It was scary that the larger airports can have flew too many Amsterdam. Make sure that all your airplanes pass an airport. Maintenance capabilities. Yes, I know we do have maintenance. Airline. This is a constellation, I think. Yeah, a constellation had the weather equipped. DC-8. 50 years, boys. DC-10, 747-206. Thanks guys for watching this video. Like, comment, and subscribe.